Warning. The following video you are about to see will ruin your childhood. If you wish to save your childhood, please walk away right now and do something else. May the shift test begin.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna be now doing a playthrough of a cheesy 90s computer game that I loved when I was a child, and it's called Elmo's Preschool. It was made by Creative Wonders back in 1996, according to the date modified. But I'm pretty sure the copyright in the game, but I'm pretty sure that the copyright in the beginning would say different. And this was one of the many Sesame Street games that Creative Wonders made. This one I didn't have the original disc for, so I had to download it from a torrent. By the way, I'm surprised that even someone had a torrent for, as normally you'd expect like more popular games like World of Warcraft or other games like that. Without further ado, let's just give this piece of shit a good playthrough. Here goes nothing.
Children's Television Workshop.
Excuse me. Oh, 1996 it is. Are you sure that I'm your friend? You don't know that for sure. For all I know, I could just be a random creep. And I do apologize in advance for like the freeze frames. It's an old game running on Windows 7. 64-bit game. I mean, 64-bit operating system. Oh, a place for us to play, huh? Let me think. Pete. Haha, it said Pete. Ha. Apologize that you didn't see anything. There we go. That's better.
Swans are very beautiful.
That is true. Okay, since when do pinwheel blades turn into butterflies?
That's pretty.
That's weird as fuck. Let's see, what do I click for that little thing?
If we go in the tent, we can play games with shapes.
I don't know why, but I think that sounds so sexual.
Click on the door to the tent.
Now let's just get rid of this black box. Says This might be a bit annoying.
If we go in the tree, we can make funny faces.
Okay. No, I'm not going to do that again. Because it was fun once.
It's me, Elmo.
Yeah, I noticed. Where should... Couldn't see anything, so let's try that once more. There we go.
Thank you.
You're not
you
welcome.
Flowers.
And flowers love you. Let's see. Let's go in the into the shapes room. His chunk sparkles. That's too funny. They made his chunk sparkle. Hold on, I got an idea.
Round.
Okay, the person recording that sounded bored as fuck.
Short.
You guys probably already know what I'm gonna be making, don't you? Not even gonna make a sexual joke about that. Cause I don't even think that it's very good to tell.
Are the yummiest circles. Elmo's eyes are shaped like circles.
Okay. You guys probably already know what I'm gonna be making, don't you? Right, I made a penis. Oh wait, our penis is missing a little touch. Just a small touch. That sounds like a bad Russian accent.
Round. Circles around. Round.
There we go, we made a penis. There we go, we made a penis.
New circle.
We made a penis.
New
oh my god, what is wrong with me? I just made a penis. Oh my god, that looks like fucking Pac-Man right there. Maybe not. Okay. What else can we do? What else can I do?
Green triangle.
Not that you could hurt Elmo's foot.
Please give Elmo a shape.
No. I'm not gonna give you a shape. Okay, I've run out of ideas for what to do. Hold on. That is the weirdest fan I've ever seen in my life. It blows it. It just takes a deep breath in and blows. Kind of like, you know, your mom. I'm only kidding. Okay, let's. For some reason, that sounds creepy as fuck. In some ways. Okay, let's try and make something that looks awful out of this.
Oh, give that shit to Elmo.
No. Never.
Please give that shape to Elmo.
Never. Oh, I've got an idea. Okay, okay. Okay, I'm gonna try and make something that looks like flipping the bird. It's probably not gonna look very. And it's probably gonna look shitty. Okay, okay. Okay. Now we just need a bit more of. Now we just need a little more length. Like so. I don't know why it says that down at the bottom, that screen name. I know it's a bit weird. I'll talk to whoever that is about it. Because that's not really okay.
Oh, give that shit to Elmo!
No! Okay, index, pinky, thumb. Thumb. Ring. And now, for the grand finale. Oh great, look, I mean, I can't believe I actually just made that. I can't believe that I just made something that makes the game look like it's flipping. Come on, let's adjust this a tiny bit. No. Hold on, just temporarily. Sorry that this. I'm very sorry about this lag, everyone. It's also because I'm using Hypercam 2. Oh wait, never mind. It was fine previously. Just gonna make that stick out a tiny bit. There, look! Look! How nice! I made the game flip you off. How nice. I'm such a nice person, making the game just flip off my audience. Just flipping off my audience in the form of rectangles and circles. Oh my god. Okay, enough's enough for now. Alright, let's do this.
Let's make a design.
Let's make your mom.
Elmo made a little design. Now let's make a big design just like it. Elmo will start. Watch this. That's a rectangle. That's a triangle. Click on the shape that goes here.
Sorry that it's not appearing. Okay, that sort of looks like a penis. I don't know why, but it sort of looks like a penis in some sense. Why do many things in this shape, in the shape tent, remind me of a penis? Yes, it
triangles
is.
Triangles have three sides. Find a triangle.
Like, you know.
Yellow circle. That shape isn't a triangle.
Yes, it is.
Find this one.
Oh, there we go. That's a better one. It's a bit of a better screen name.
That's a triangle, but Elmo needs one that looks.
That looks like a deformed. That looks like a penis. That looked like a penis with deformed balls. Sweet Celestia. What
one,
am I doing?
Two, three. We made
sweet Celestia. What am I doing playing a children's game?
I'm so happy. I'm gonna do a flip.
Yeah.
Let's
I'm
make a
shoot. Sorry that you couldn't see it.
Here's a
Okay, how the hell did that one just disappear like that? He didn't even touch it. That looks as weird as fuck.
That shape isn't a triangle. Triangles have three sides. Find a triangle. Blue rectangle.
This almost reminds me of a video game. In a sense, you know, the triangles like the cannon and the blue things like the bullet or whatever, and then the blue things like the enemy or whatever you're trying to shoot. You know what? I'm just gonna screw up for no reason.
That shape isn't a triangle.
Yes, it is. Sorry that you couldn't really see it when it blinked. Yeah, this is... Yeah, Hypercam 2 tends to make, like, the quality a little bit shitty.
That shape isn't a triangle.
Yes, it is. Who said you could take a turn? Sorry about this lag and shit. Ooh, bless me.
That picture looks like something.
Looks like a video game.
Let's make a design. Here's Elmo's design. Elmo will start. Watch this. That's a triangle. That's a square. Click on the shape that goes here.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna mess up for no entire reason.
Uh-oh,
what? Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Find a circle.
Sounds like someone taking a shit with that sound. Yes!
Try this one.
Yes!
Green triangle!
Screw this. I'm just gonna mess up.
That's not a circle!
Yes, it is!
Now, Elmo will take a turn.
Yes, it is! He sounds constipated when he gets. And it also kind of sounds like an orgasm a little bit.
What does our design look like?
Looks like your mom.
That picture looks like something.
Like your mom.
Elmo ate lasagna that looked like this one.
That does not look like lasagna whatsoever. No, that wasn't. That was shitty.
Let's make a design. Here's a new
design. Oh, wait. That sort of looks like a messed up penis.
That's a circle. Find the shape that goes here. Can you find a triangle?
No. Can you? I'm just making the... fixing this up a tiny bit, 'cause it's still not the right...
Triangle?
It is now.
Triangles have three sides.
like your mom.
Where's the triangle? That shape isn't a triangle.
Yes, it is.
That's a square. Find a triangle.
You find a triangle.
Watch this.
That's not a hit. That's showing me where it is.
Green square.
Damn, this game has got its definitions all messed up.
Red circle. That shape isn't a triangle.
Yes, it
That's
is.
A circle. Elmo will help you.
Helping me does not mean doing it for me.
One,
oh my god.
Two, three.
This game has got its definitions all messed up. Ha ha ha, so funny.
Can you find a circle?
Can... Now, there's a $1 million question.
Yeah,
I mean,
okay.
One penny question.
Yellow rectangle.
I mean, the 1 cent question.
No.
Yes. Well, it's often used in combination with a fucking square. Jesus.
No!
That's
yes. Not a circle! That's a triangle! Find a circle! Elmo will help! Watch this!
That's not help. Oh my god. How many times am I gonna have to
triangle.
Say this? That's not helping. That's showing me where it is. Jesus. Yes, it is. Oh my god.
Now Elmo will take a turn.
Okay, how the shape that move on its own? Oh my fucking god.
Round. Go ahead, Ted.
Oh my god.
That's
now your teddy bear needs to lose some weight.
Let's do one more. Can you find a rectangle?
Okay, did that teddy bear just move up and down all on its fucking own? Oh my god. Please tell me that this isn't like Family Guy where Elmo just imagines the teddy bear having its head on a hunky dude's body like Stewie does with Rupert. Yes,
that's
it is!
A rectangle has two short sides and two long sides.
Kind of like, you know, your mom.
Short.
Yeah, got it right.
Short. Long.
You did it! Go ahead.
I did it! Okay, now that's so fucking... Now that looks so fucking weird.
That was great! Hmm. What should we do now?
I'm gonna feed you. Oh my... Does Elmo not have manners? Holy shit. I wonder what this does. Let's click on it and see what happens.
Oh, now Elmo can't see!
Really? Then why are your eyes floating? That's
can
too.
Turn the lights back on so we can keep playing?
We can play in the dark. You know, come on over here. Let me show you something. I sound like a pedophile when I say that. What the hell are you looking at?
Please turn the lights back on.
No.
Please turn the lights back on so Elmo can play.
You can play in the dark. Come on over here. Come on over. I've got a little gift for you. I got a little gift for you. Where the hell are you going? Oh. How the hell did he do that? Holy shit. Aw, I wanted to play a game in the dark, though.
No! You don't deserve it.
Think I haven't noticed? Oh my God, since when do teddy bears do like the hula?
That teddy bear is really special, don't you think?
I don't think it's as special as Ted, because he can talk. You know what,
Elmo doesn't want to play in the dark.
Well, I do. I want to play in the dark. I want to play in the dark. Come on. Come on over here. Let's play a game.
Please turn the lights back on so we can keep playing.
No. Oh my God. I am just like the cruelest person right now. No! You want to do the mod? You do it yourself.
Fine, Killjoy.
What? Not even a thank you? Wow. You know what? Just for that, the lights are going to go back out.
Please turn the lights back on.
Only if you thank me.
Now we can go back to playing games.
But we can play games in the dark. I want to play a game in the dark.
I'm more scared of the dark.
Well, too bad. You got to deal with it. Where the hell are you going? Wait. How the hell did you do that, you little son of a bitch? How many times am I gonna have to tell you this, Elmo? I'm not your friend.
Elmo is scared of the dog.
Well, too bad.
Please turn the lights back on so Elmo can play.
We are you're already playing in the dark. We're playing
Please
a game called Leave Elmo with the.
Can play.
No. We're playing a game called Leave Elmo in the Dark. And you better not. You better not go walking away on me.
Please turn the lights back on so we can keep playing.
We are playing. We're playing in the dark. It's called Leave Elmo in the Dark. Don't you dare walk away on me. Don't you fucking dare.
You little son of a bitch, I'm gonna shoot ya, Elmo. You little son of a bitch. You always gotta ruin my fun.
Click on the exit sign again if you really wanna leave. Please turn the lights back on.
No! I don't wanna turn the lights back on. I wanna leave you in the dark. No.
Please turn the lights back on.
No. No. That's not. And I swear, if you turn those lights back on, I'm gonna shoot you, Elmo. Where the hell are you going now? Get back here, you little shit. Oh my God. You obviously have a problem with following directions.
You go back outside.
That sounded like a fart.
Where do you want to go and play now?
Let's go to your room and play there. And I just said something. It's so fucking sexual.
All the blocks make sound. Get Elmo a
I'll give you a block. There. You like me touching your junk? Oh my god, he thought that I have a penis! Oh my god, he's got a fucking vagina. Oh my god, he doesn't have... He ain't got no penis. Look, see?
You can only do one thing with the feather.
Really?
Elmo is very ticklish.
Now that defies the laws of gravity. That should have air resistance, and it shouldn't slam. Jeez, what were the creators of this game even thinking? The production staff obviously had problems.
Tickle.
That's not tickling me. That's annoying the hell out of me. Ooh, let's see. Let's make some sort of freak. Let's make a masterpiece. Ooh, look, it's Scootaloo. Let's make a masterpiece. Excuse me. That sounded more like a fart rather than a fuck. I mean, fire truck. That cow looks demented. I'm not gonna lie, that cow looks so fucking demented. That is the weirdest cow I've ever heard. I mean, was the budget so low that they couldn't even afford just to go out and record the sound of a real cow? Jesus. I got an idea. Let's listen to my masterpiece now. That's my new single, out available on iTunes. No, not really. I bet if I put that on iTunes, I get horrible reviews.
Buddy, let's play Find a Sound. Let's find three sounds, and the mice will sing a song. Find a block that sounds like a saxophone.
I thought he said saxophone. Let's just find something else that can be used. Yes, it is.
Look at the top of the machine. Watch.
Okay, it didn't show it. No, because it didn't fucking show me the hint. Okay, what the fuck is up with this teddy bear just like moving up and down at random? Well, it's the sound that I was thinking of. That's not a hint. That's giving it away. Jesus.
That's not the same sound.
Yes, it is. I'm tone deaf.
Let's keep going.
What the fuck was that?
Since
when do midget pictures fly out of, like, saxophone sound blocks?
That's not the sound Elmo was thinking of.
Well, it's the sound that I was thinking of.
The top of the machine.
I don't give a fuck about that sound you were thinking of, Elmo. That's not necessarily a hint. That's more of a giveaway. That's not a hint, that's... Oh my god, how many times have I already said this? I've already lost count.
That's not the same sound.
Yes, it is.
Elmo will take a turn.
Who said you could take a turn? Sorry about this really shitty, like, and such, guys.
It's time for tea.
Okay, one more. Find a
block
that sounds like a frog.
Look at that. That frog has got bedroom eyes. He's like, I want you in my bed right now, baby.
That's not the sound Elmo was thinking of.
Come on, but it's...
Look at the top of the machine. Watch.
Sorry that it
didn't. Now, can you find the block?
No. Yes, it is.
Elmo will give you a hint. Watch this. That's not the same sound.
Well, it's the same sound that you were thinking of earlier. That was horrible.
What we should do. Let's play Find the Sound one more time. Let's find three sounds and the mice will sing a song.
That's not...
Find a block that sounds like a banjo. Okay, we can... Let's play What Sound is Missing. Here are some blocks that go together in a special way. Watch carefully. The last block is missing. Find the block that goes with the others.
Let's not. Let's just make our own song. Because the song's too repetitive. You want to make a good song? You gotta change it up a bit, man. Let's use the telephone instead.
That sound doesn't come next.
Yes, it does.
I'll give you a hint. Watch.
That's kind of a giveaway.
Now, can you find the block?
Yes. Yes, I can. But the real question is, can you? Why don't you find the block that comes next?
That's the key. We click on that to make the machine play.
We click on that to make you shut the fuck up. Excuse me. It kind of sounds like a fart.
That's not the next sound.
Yes, it is.
Elmo wants to give you a hint. Watch this.
Oh, boy.
See, even the dog agrees with me. That's not a hint. Let's use Goodaloo. Come on, don't be so chicken to use a different sound.
Here's another special line of blocks.
Oh boy. She uses something else. Come on, that's close enough. But it's close enough, isn't it?
What?
No, not gonna use that one.
Now can you find the block?
Can you find it for me?
Oops, that's not it.
Yes, it is. If your idea of helping me is showing me where it is, you've got some serious problems.
Please give up. That sound doesn't come next. Now Elmo will take a turn.
Oh boy. Okay, he grabbed it from the bottom shelf. Oh boy, we need some better music.
Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Pink...
Boo!
That was horrible singing. Here, I know what we should do next. Let's go ahead, play with your junk.
Click on the door at the end if you want to. Click on the door in the tree.
Save that for later.
Study! ABC time!
Okay. OPQ, haha, it's this P.
Let's fix the pipe. Give Elmo a letter.
Oh, I've got an idea. V.
Me.
Violin.
Vagina.
A.
A.
Apple.
Ass. Golden ticket.
G. G is the first letter of yes and glad.
And God.
Whoa, the fan made all the letters blow down.
What else can I do? Oh. B.
B. Big bird.
Bitch. I'm making so many sexual references in here. What is up with my mind?
Let's put more letters on the pipe.
Oh, okay, let's see.
Let's play a game. Click on the blue star.
Sorry about that. Just gonna do something quickly. Okay, how the hell did that not go on Elmo?
L.
Lion. That's the letter. L. Let's play press the button.
Seriously? Elmo has a broken TV? Oh my god.
Let's put more letters on the pipe.
Okay. W.
Window.
That's the letter W. W is the first letter of wow and window.
And what the fuck? Vagina.
Let's play together. Move your little hand to the blue star and press the button.
P.
P.
Peanut.
Penis. Oh, I got an idea. P. P. W.
N.
N.
Nest.
Let's play together. Move your little hand to the blue star and press the button.
That's not.
W.
T. F. I thought he said P.
Let's play together. Move your little hand to the blue star and press the button.
Why don't you do it? Win.
That's the letter I. Let's play a game. Click on the.
Hold on, I'm not done yet.
Whoa, the fan made all the letters blow down.
That sounds a little sexual.
That's the fan.
No, that's your mom. No, it's your mom.
That's the fan.
More likely, your mom. Oh.
That's the fan.
Hang on, I'm just multitasking. with another thing or two right now. I'm being a bit lazy.
That's the letter T. Let's play together. Move your little hand to the blue
star. Shut up, Elmo.
And press the button.
Why don't you do it instead?
T.
T.
Tits. Or T. Twilight Sparkle. That guy sounds a bit constipated. Not gonna lie.
Let's play a game. Click on the blue star.
Just give me another minute, folks.
T.
T for tits.
W.
Get a new pipe, Elmo. Seriously, this thing's like held together by tape. How about you click on the blue star?
W.
Fuck. Or Fluttershy.
T.
Oh my god, the broken television just comes to life. Creepy. Right? Boo! Don't try out for American Idol anytime soon, Elmo. Seriously. Your singing is so shitty. That. And here's an obvious guy.
Thank you!
You're not welcome!
D is for delicious!
D is for dick! The TV is possessed. I'm not gonna lie.
H.
H. Hooray!
Yay, well, it's good night.
Find the second letter of the word. Here, find the letter E.
No.
Oh, okay.
How the hell did that water drop come out if it's not even fully connected? Holy shit. No, you find the letter E. Seriously, get that TV to a repairman.
Oops, that's not it.
Yes, it is.
J. Find the letter E. Elmo will give you a hint. Watch this.
That's not a hint. That's giving it away.
J.
How many times have I already said that? Yes, it is.
S
for shit. Okay. If you could just place it up there like that without welding it, that defies something in some way. I thought it said him or him.
Oops, that's not it.
Yes, it is.
Find the letter N.
I. The letter that Apple has to put in front of all of their products. iPod, iPhone, iMac, iPad. No. iOS. I give up.
Oops, not quite.
Yes.
That's the letter B.
For bitch. For nigger.
Watch this.
How many times am I gonna have to say this? That's not giving me a hit. That's giving it away. Jesus. The heck with this. That looks like a fat ass turkey.
We made three animal names.
Boo.
Show Elmo what we should do next.
Let's play with your drunk. He's out.
Yay, let's play find the letter. Let's fix
no.
The pipe. No. We need to find
why don't you
the
fix
letter?
The pipe? Can or better yet, yeah, call a plumber. Yeah. Call a plumber! Oh, F for fuck.
Oops, not quite.
Yes.
That's the letter J.
Quite.
Find the letter F.
You find the letter F. Yes, it
that's
is.
J. Find the letter F. Emma will
you find the letter F.
This.
Boo!
No surprise.
How the hell does it dissolve like that?
Let's find another one. Find the letter M.
You find the letter M. You find the letter M, you motherfucker. Yes, it is.
T.
For tits. You find the letter M. Don't you fucking wave at me, Elmo. Jeez. What am I doing talking to a computer game? Oh my god. You find the letter M.
Find the letter M. Find the letter M.
You find the letter M. And I'm just finishing something up.
Find the letter M. Find the letter M.
You find the letter M. Why don't you find the letter M for a change, Mr. Smarty Pants?
Find the letter M.
You find the letter M.
Oops, not quite.
Yes, quite.
I find the letter M.
You find the letter M. How many times am I going to have to say this? That's not giving me a hint. That's showing it me where it is.
Oops, not quite. That's the letter L. Now Elmo will take a turn.
Who said you could take a turn? Nothing really happened, so sorry. And snowflakes in a room falling out of a pipe? Holy shit. For motherfucker. Holy shit, how the hell does that happen? Just in the middle of the fucking room.
Show Elmo what we should do now.
I have an idea. Let's just put these all over the floor and make swears with them. I'm gonna make a message with all these. Hold on. Uh-oh. Well, that failed. Hold on. I'm gonna launch the game again. Slide no function. Hold on, Boo. I'm not your fucking friend, Elmo. Jesus Christ. Let's visit these rooms briefly so that way we can get a little message.
Let's
not.
Or
we're just gonna leave here. Give me a letter. I'll give you a letter. Just tell me your address.
Let's play together. Move your little hand to the blue star and press the button.
You know what? I'm just gonna make a message about. You know what? I'm just gonna say my thoughts about this game through the pipe letters. Let's make this a bit more descriptive. Never mind. There's only one E, so I... Fuck. Wait. Fuck.
this game.
I can't believe the creators would even let you write something nasty regarding the game. It sounds like a fart.
To go back outside, what do you want to do next?
Your mom! Oh!
Yay!
Boo! This guy really... Ooh, derpy eyes. Oh. Idea. Let's make derpy. Okay. Derpy eyes. Of course they're familiar. They're derpy's eyes.
Those eyes look familiar. Oh, nom, 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 nom.
Just at the center then.
What color is your hair?
I don't have hair. I'm bald. Could you imagine a bald person playing this game? And he asks, what color is your hair? And he says, I don't have any hair. But let's put on just a red nose, just for fucks. Nah. Screw it. And let's put on this.
Now our face can smell pretty smell.
Like your mom. Oh.
Elmo loves getting smiles.
Look, it's Derpy, only a male.
I just don't know what went wrong.
Now we can start a new phase.
Like your mom. No, let's play a game first.
Okay, let's play the how would you feel game. Make a face that shows how you feel when it's raining and you can't play outside.
I'll make that face.
That's a mouth. Our face still needs eyes.
I wouldn't give
Elmo
a shit.
Sad when it's raining and Elmo can't play outside.
Well, Elmo, I wouldn't give a shit.
Looks like this. Watch. Elmo thinks you are very smart.
Really?
Tell Elmo what we should do next.
Okay, let's play in that game again.
Let's play make a face. Let's make a face that looks mad. Find some eyes that look mad.
Yeah, screw this.
Let's play the how would you feel game one more time.
Oh,
make a face
okay.
That shows how you feel when you go to a birthday party.
Screw it.
Shows how you feel when somebody knocks over your blocks.
Oh, I don't want to give a shit.
That's a mouth.
I wouldn't give a shit.
Those are eyes.
I look like I'm just... I look like I'm gonna take over the world.
That face looks happy and mad. That's different from how Elmo would feel. Elmo gets sad when someone knocks over Elmo's blocks.
Elmo's well, I'm gonna give a shit because I just get revenge on them.
Watch.
I just get revenge on them.
Elmo thinks you're really good at this.
Really?
Show Elmo what we should do now.
Let's play the game again. And why don't you marry
and
it?
The face that shows how you feel when you drop your ice cream cone.
Eh, wouldn't give a shit. Ah, screw it.
Buddy, let's play make a face. Let's make a face that looks happy. Find some eye.
You know what? Yeah, screw it.
That's a mouth. Our happy face still needs eyes. Let's find some eyes.
That looks
Elmo
a bit like an eggplant.
But that face looks mad. Elmo will show you how a happy face looks. Watch Elmo! That was fun!
No, that wasn't.
What should we do now?
Hold on.
Now we can start a new face.
You know what? I'm gonna make myself. Let's start out with some eyes.
Elmo's eyes are
bad music much?
What color are your eyes?
I mean, bad keyboard playing much?
Is there a twinkle in these happy eyes?
No. I'm gonna make it have several eyes.
I see you.
Bad pun much? You think? That sounds like puke. That kind of sounds like a puke noise. Holy shit!
I see you!
Bad pun much?
Yeah. That's a very silly face! That was a silly, silly face!
Really? I got an idea. Eyebrows. Cross-eyed.
That face is really silly.
Aww.
That face.
Look.
Looking at you, kid.
That's a very bad pun. Look, I've got an overgrown mustache and an overgrown beard. Like Duck Dynasty.
Elmo loves getting smiles. Elmo. Now our face can smell pretty smells.
Not likely. That looks more like a disguise that fits over your nose and eyes. Wait.
I can trigger the animation for you guys. I'm terribly sorry. Well, let's try one last time. Third time's the charm. Yay, there we go. Like a woman's vagina. No, just kidding. Just kidding. You're like your mom. Oh. Hold on. I'm gonna try and... That was such a bad pun. Whoops. That is the most... That is the most creepy laugh I've ever heard. What was that? Oh my god.
Poppy up.
Wait.
Elmo's eyes are black. What color are your eyes?
Really, they're black? Well, they're about to get more black because I gotta give you a black eye.
Eyes.
Bam! It looks more like a nose rather than a mouth. I don't know.
Ouch, that hurts!
Wait.
Sometimes Elmo gets mad when people are mean to him. Let's play a game. Click on the blue star.
And it changes the subject. Are they Cyrus?
When people are mean to Elmo, sometimes it makes him sad.
Too bad. I'm gonna keep being mean to you.
Sometimes Elmo gets mad when people are mean to him.
This is no fun. Let's keep torturing Elmo.
Oh.
You don't really sound... He doesn't really sound too angry. He just sounds like... He just sounds like neutral. What was that? What are you, constipated? Oh my god. Too bad! I'm gonna keep doing it to you. Okay, that's enough of that.
Ooh, that mouth is mad. Elmo doesn't like being mad.
Well, neither does your mom. Well, I guess that kind of makes sense.
I wonder... Elmo has fur instead of hair.
Yeah, it's the same damn thing.
I wonder what... Ooh. Why don't you put that... What color is your hair?
I'm bald.
Grumpy.
it say cock?
Oh my god.
What was this game rated? Because it just said cock. Oh my god. It said...
said something about a cock.
I'm not allowed to divulge that information. I'm now gonna start acting like, I mean, like Siri. What the hell is that?
That mouth is
dead. That sounded very funny and creepy at the same time. Ooh, derpy eyes. Because they're Derpy's eyes. That is another creepy laugh. Lady. Now, look, I made myself. Don't I look beautiful? Ladies, don't I look beautiful? Don't I look beautiful? Or I can slap you right across the face. Bam! 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 Slap! Slap! Come on, you're not reacting to me slapping you? Damn. Ladies, don't I look beautiful? Come on, come on, why not come over to my place? Don't I look sexy? Come on, I look very sexy, and I know that you want me so much with my beautiful look. I mean, don't I look beautiful? Don't I look so beautiful? Like you want to hook up with me? Don't you want to hook up with me? Come on, you gotta admit I look beautiful. Gotta admit that I look beautiful with this face. With the several eyes and several mouths and like hair all over the place and the several noses. Oh my god.
Let's play a game. Check on the yellow moon.
Oh Jesus. I've got an idea. Boom!
Now we can start a new phase.
So long, ladies.
To go back,
miss my beautiful face. Sounds like Tony the Tiger. Thurl Ravenscroft, that is.
The clock says 12 o'clock now. Do you eat lunch at 12?
12.
The question is, do you eat lunch at 12?
The clock says 6 o'clock. That means it's almost dinner time.
6.
Did he just say sex? Oh my god.
The clock says 9 o'clock. Elmo's very sleepy because it's bedtime.
You go to bed at 9 o'clock? Wow. You're not getting enough sleep for your age, Elmo. Jesus. Too bad. I'm gonna keep doing it because I love doing it so much.
Ouch, that hurts.
too bad. I'm gonna keep doing it. Yes, it is.
Hey, that's not nice to drop things on Elmo.
Yes, it is. Too bad. I'm gonna keep doing it. Never. I'm gonna keep doing it.
Please don't drop. Ouch, that hurts.
Too bad.
Hey, that's not nice to drop things on Elmo. Please don't do it anymore.
Too bad. Let's keep torturing Elmo. I just love to torture him.
Hey, that's not nice to drop things on Elmo.
Too bad. I want to do it some more. It's so fun. Too bad. Take this, you little son bitch.
Hey, that's not nice to drop things on Elmo. Please don't do it anymore.
Too bad.
Please don't drop things on Elmo.
Look. It's exposing his pockets a little bit. Too bad! I'm gonna torture you! I'm gonna drop things on you and I'm gonna leave you with the dark!
Can you watch that one so we can keep playing?
No!
Elmo can see you now, Sesame Street friend!
How many times am I gonna have to say this? I'm not your friend.
Oh! Give that number to Elmo!
No! Since when do pigs plop out of number blocks at random? That's what I want to know.
Please give that number to Elmo.
No.
4.
Elmo has 4 fingers on each hand.
I've got 5 fingers. One of them is showing at you right now. It's the middle finger, meaning fuck off.
Let's
play.
Hey! Move your little hand to the
what the hell was that for?
You
don't dare remove the number blocks from there. You don't dare ruin my fun.
An octopus has 8 arms.
And you're gonna get 8 snaps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
2.
A girl has 2 tits. I can't believe I just used an Elmo voice and said that.
Let's play a game. Click on the blue star.
Or
Or this. Here's how to play the... I know a game. It's called Let's Hurt Elmo.
Oh! Give that number to Elmo!
No! I know a game. It's called Hurt Elmo. Here's how we do it. We place the block right above Elmo's eyes. Click to release him.
Ouch! That hurts!
Bam! You successfully hurt Elmo! Keep doing it until you are satisfied.
Please don't drop things on Elmo!
Never! I'm gonna keep doing it!
Hey! It's not nice to drop things on Elmo! Please don't do it anymore!
Wow, you eat dinner pretty late for your age.
You do realize you're eating dinner late for your age, Elmo.
I'm Chris Hansworth, Feline NBC, and we're doing research about...
There are two blocks in this room. Elmo doesn't want to play in the dark.
Oh, too bad. Say that two more times and you'll get the number of the devil. Thank you, Captain Obvious.
And now for something complete. Now let's play a counting game. Count the things in Elmo's cloud and find the block with that number. How many clocks are in the cloud? Find that number.
I can't count, so nine.
Nine? Oops, that's not it.
Yes, it is. Okay, how the hell does the clock know? Doesn't even have a fucking brain. Jesus.
Two? Oops, that's
how many tits a girl has. How many times have I said this already? That's not helping me. That's showing me where it is, Elmo. Jeez. What's up with this game?
Yay!
Boo!
Three. Let's do another one. How many puffs of smoke are in the cloud? Find that
smoke.
Four.
Smoking in the boys'
that's
room.
Not it. The clock knows how many there are.
Psst.
Find the number.
Yes, it is.
What's this?
It's not helping. That's showing me where it is.
Nine. Oops, that's not it. Now Elmo will take a turn.
Who said you could take a turn? Just for the hell of it.
Five! Good work!
Boo!
Five.
So pigs do fly.
Yay! Hold on to your helmet!
I don't have a helmet!
Oh my god.
Don't forget your parachute.
Bad Italian accent much? Well, that also sounded like Mario.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift off.
Elmo knew you could do it.
Really?
What should we do now?
Play with your mom.
Hooray! Let's play. This is a matching game. Let's find three numbers. Watch the clock. First, find the number five.
No.
9. Oops, that's not it.
Yes, it
Watch
is.
The clock. Psst. Find the number five.
No. Too bad.
Elmo wants to give you a hint. Watch this.
I've said this too many fucking times. That's
what?
Not giving me a hint. That's telling me where it is.
Five. Yay!
Boo!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Watch the clock. Now let's find the second number. Find the number 3.
You find the number 3. I ain't finding no number 3.
3! Hooray! That's right!
Find the number 8.
3.
Find the number 8.
4. Oops, that's not it.
Yes, it is.
Here's a hint. Watch this. Four. Oops, that's not it. Now Elmo will take a turn.
Who said you could take a turn?
Eight. We found them all! Elmo is so happy! Elmo will jump for joy!
Don't you? You're lucky you didn't injure yourself.
Tell Elmo what we should do next.
I've got an idea. So, you guys, there's a little Easter egg in this. So, you know, with these child games, you can just click on random shit and certain shit will happen.
Well, back when I was a kid, this was my favorite part of the game. I found it very funny. I still do today.
What's going on around here?
Get back in the battle! You're interrupting the game!
Well, could you see Elmo?
What's going on? Right?
Another time, just for laughs.
Get back in the game!
Interrupting the game! Sounds like Elmo. Third time's the charm.
What's going on around here?
How
was I supposed to know?
Oh my god.
Oh, now Elmo can't see.
Yes you fucking can.
Please turn the lights back on so Elmo can play.
No, I want to play in the dark. No.
Please turn the lights back on.
No. Where the hell are you going? Get the fuck back here, Elmo. You little son of a bitch. I told you, leave the fucking lights alone.
Now we can go back to playing games.
Jesus. Never.
Please turn the lights back on.
No.
Please turn the lights back on so Elmo can play.
No. Never. Hey, where the hell are you going? You little son of a bitch. Told you once, I've told you twice, I've already told you too many times, I'm not your fucking friend.
That turns the lights on and off. Click on the door. Wow, we've done so many different things together. Elmo loves playing with you, Sesame Street friend.
That sounds very questionable. Well, I sure won't. Thank you for watching. I'm Mr. Awesome Dude 808, otherwise known as Jack. And I appreciate you putting up with my sex jokes, your mama jokes, and all that other shit throughout this game. This has been a My Little Journey production. Please comment, rate, and subscribe for more. Be sure to check out Let's Play Search and Learn Adventures, which I did with my good friend IslandGirl909, aka Cassidy. It says the end up there. Oh wait, never mind. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, it says the end up there. Well, it's supposed to. Ah, the nostalgia. How I miss those days. Life was so easier. There wasn't, like, all this homophobia going on and shit. Life was so much simpler. But hey, things are different, and that's kind of a good thing, so yeah.